I think it's important for everybody to realize that there is a change in the environment. We have to do something on reducing the fossil fuels and use our local available biomass.
I think that in the last years there's more focus on bio-based products in general. The society realizes that we need to think about the future.
You have to start somewhere. It's small steps, I guess.
Bio4Products has taken the first step to establish a truly ecological value chain for Europe's process industry. To open up new possibilities for sustainable applications, the project focuses on the creation of products based on bio-oil deriving from biomass residues like straw, sunflower husks, or wood.
There is a momentum shift in the market where we see that technology is understood and it becomes more and more realistic to bring new products to the market independently of subsidy mechanisms.
The basic element of the bio-oil production is the use of biomass that does not compete with the food industry. Raw materials with a large local supply, such as residues from agriculture and forestry, hold the key for a more environmentally friendly future. This biomass material consists of three major structural biopolymers, namely cellulose, hemicellulose, and lignin, each of these components having a unique functionality.
Bioliquids can form a starting point of a bioliquids refinery, like a conventional oil refinery.
With a technique called fast pyrolysis, the solid biomass is converted into liquid oil in just a few seconds. In this process, the biomass particles are fed into a reactor and mixed with hot sand. Heated to around 500 degrees Celsius in the absence of air, it creates an oily vapor. Rapidly cooled, it condenses into a clean liquid bio-oil. Bio4Products is now breaking new ground by separating the key chemical components present in the bio-oil using a process called fractionation. This way, the bio-oil is refined in sugar and lignin streams. They are the basis to create a variety of industrial products. Renewable biomass could soon replace 30% of fossil resources used in chemicals and building material. The consortium of Bio4Products now aims to scale up this innovative technology and introduce new bio-based products to the market.
In the end, it's most important to demonstrate the new end products and that we also show that there is a clear environmental benefit and it's also economic feasible.
Combining these key aspects, Bio4Products is paving the way for a sustainable society.